Blessed are those who hold to wisdom's precepts and do not hold to the ways of iniquity. Blessed are those who rejoice in her and do not burst forth in ways of folly. Blessed are those who see and do not pursue her with a treacherous heart. Blessed is the man.